Joey Chestnut wins another one. MajorLeagueEating.com reports he broke a world record Sunday for eating the most ice cream sandwiches. He tied Matt Stoney for downing 23.25 baked Bear brand ice cream sandwiches at Petco Park, but Chestnut won in overtime. So you don't have to work that hard or suffer any brain freeze unless you want to. It's all about helping to fight a chronic disease. It's almost time for Dine Out for Lupus. Here we have Dr. Alfred Kim, co-director of the Washington University Lupus Clinic. But first we're gonna start with Chris LaRocca, co-founder and CEO of Crushed Red. We have a salad. I heard that you said I can have a salad,
right? That's
right.
I need your help with the salad.
Oh, so I gotta work for it?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
Okay.
This is
all
our,
right.
We test out new recipes by doing limited time offerings. Mm-hmm. So this is one that we're trying for the next 8 weeks called the Summer Blend with fresh berries. First, we have to, I'm gonna get your lettuce out here.
Lettuce out, okay.
Your spring mix.
Uh-huh.
All right, you know how to work that bad boy, don't you?
I love this thing. Let me tell you something, I love it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go back and forth like this.
Chop it like you know what you're doing.
Chop it like I know what I'm doing, that's all.
Beautiful.
All right.
All right.
Is this sufficient
to chop? Perfect.
Okay,
perfect.
Otherwise I could go at that all
right.
day long.
So we're gonna transfer the spring mix into a mixing bowl.
Is that small enough, Dr. Ken?
That's
perfect.
Perfect?
Okay, awesome.
All right,
awesome.
Let's take gorgonzola cheese.
Perfect.
Balsamic dressing.
Well, he continues to build that and make us all hungry, but not feeling guilty at all while we get our lunch plans made. Dr. Alfred Kim, co-director, Washington University Lupus Clinic. What is lupus? We hear a lot about it, but I don't think a lot of people know exactly what the symptoms are.
Right, so lupus is short for systemic lupus erythematosus. It's an autoimmune disease where your immune system that's supposed to be there to fight off bacteria and viruses end up fighting against yourself. So actually, it leads to a confusing array of symptoms and signs. It makes it really challenging to diagnose because virtually every organ can be affected.
But we also have this really great way that family and friends can get together and help fight this disease. How important are fundraisers like these to helping fight this disease? Because it used to be considered a chronic disease. Now it's, a deadly disease. Now it's more chronic.
Yes, you're absolutely right. And you're also right that these fundraisers are absolutely critical for research that's needed to come up with better cures and treatments for this type of disease. I think the ice water bucket challenge for ALS really demonstrated power of this type of fundraising. So I think this is going to be a very valuable event for both the Lupus Foundation of America and also WashU Lupus Clinic.
Chris, you're still putting things on that salad. Wow.
You can't get too much good
stuff. I agree. I completely agree. This is a very healthy salad, Dr. Kim. I mean, healthy eating is important to fighting lupus,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely.
You definitely need this. All right, so how do you feel about being part of this event?
I love it. We're so happy to be a partner.
Do you normally see a lot more customers?
We do. Yes, we do. And folks that come in, if they mention lupus, they show flyer, 15% goes back to the foundation.
Oh, okay, everybody. So here's the key. You guys got to go ahead and get that flyer. It's almost time for Dine Out for Lupus at participating restaurants, June 12th, 11 until 9. Go to lupus.org/heartland. Get that flyer. You guys can also call 314-747-4179. Crushed Red, you can go ahead and plan your dinner right now at crushed-red.com. You guys go ahead and take a good look at this because this is not going to last very long here on the 9 a.m. show.